Hi, mathematicians. We're working on our 2's facts today for multiplication and division. We're going to use our 10 frame encounters as our memory tool. And we're also going to think about relating to our doubles addition facts as we work today. All right, let's jump in and get started. To think about our 2's facts, I want us first to think about our doubles addition or our counting by 2's, our skip counting. Let's practice skip counting together. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, and on. Excellent. We've warmed up our brains with our 2's skip counting. Let's get to our 10 frames and counters. I want us to think about what does it mean to multiply by the number 2. Well, it means we're going to take that number and we're going to double it. So I'm going to build the number 4 on my 10 frame with my counters, and I want to double 4. So to double 4, I'm just going to add 4 more. And now I have 4 red, 4 yellow. 4 and 4 is 8. We know that 4 and 4 is 8. 2 times 4 is 8. There we go. We just doubled 4. Now, let's think about taking our numbers and halving or dividing by 2. That was multiplying by 2. How about dividing by 2? Now I've built the number 12. I want to divide 12 by 2. 12 divided by 2 means I need half. I'm going to take away half, or I'm going to move half to the yellow side. Half of 12. Now I have 6 red and 6 yellow. 6 and 6 is 12. I can think about 12 divided by 2, finding half is 6. All right, so we have multiplied and divided with 2. We multiply, we double it, we divide by 2, we find half. Let's do another one. How about 5 times 2? There's 5. I need 5 more. I have 2 groups of 5, 2 red, 2 yellow. 2 times 5 is 10. I've doubled 5 to make 10. Let's try one more for division. I'm going to build 16 this time. It's 12 and that's 14 and 16. Now I'm going to do 16 divided by 2. Divide by 2 means to half. I'm going to turn over half of the red to yellow. Now I have 2 equal groups. One group of red is 8. The other group of yellow is 8. 16 divided by 2 is 8. Excellent. When I think about multiplying by 2, I think about doubling. When I think about dividing by 2, I think about halving. What's great about multiples of 2? Well, there's patterns. Let's look for those patterns in our skip counting again. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. I'm seeing some patterns here. Some numbers that continue to reoccur. 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. Again, I'm seeing patterns. I see there's a pattern of 2's, 4's, 6, 8, or 10's in the 1's place when I am skip counting by 2's or finding those doubles. Let's keep that in mind. Another great pattern about my 2's multiples is that they're even. When I have 16, it's even number. When I have 18, it's even. All right, let's think about our doubles as even numbers. All right, mathematicians, let's do a little practice together. Put that out of the way and look at our FACTastic cards. 2 times 3, double 3, is 6. 2 times 2, double 2, 4. 2 times 9, double 9, 18. All right, mathematicians, try a couple of division. 18 divided by 2. Can you take half of 18? Is 9. 14 divided by 2. Half of 14? 7. 4 divided by 2. Half of 4? Do you know this one? Is 2. Okay, mathematicians, that's our lesson on 2's multiplication and division. You keep on practicing.